Well, tech giant Google has reached a nearly $700 million settlement with 53 attorneys general around the country, including right here in New Mexico, our very own Attorney General Raul Torres. The lawsuit alleges that Google unlawfully monopolized the Android app market and created technological barriers to deter competing apps. Payments will be automatically submitted to eligible customers through PayPal, Venmo, or check.